Where the fuck are we?
You're the one with the map, jackass. Can't see shit in this rain.
How much gas do we have left?
Enough to get back. The others have to know.
What do we do?
Man, I don't fucking know. You've seen them, man. That's fucked. We'll make a group decision, but safe bet is leaving.
Alright. Just over this hill. Take the next right at the intersection. What the fuck is that?
Hey, boss. Those mercenaries are back.
It's all right. We're expecting them. Let them in.
Well, hello. Mission was successful. No one on our side is dead. But, we come with some news.
Where can we speak freely?
All right. Follow me. So, indulge me. What'd you find out there?
Well, firstly, what do you already know?
Not much. We sent out two men with our only car. They didn't come back last night.
A green truck?
Yeah, that's right. Did you find it?
Well, about that. You have a way with words. Break it to him.
We found two men near your truck. They seem to be beaten, tortured, then hung on the side of the road. We found shells on the road near the roadblock, but not from your men's weapons. It was a message, not some random attack.
God. God help us. Did they get a proper burial?
Sure.
Nonetheless, the wounds we found on your boys, they wanted something. If they found it, no one knows yet.
I think we're getting ahead of ourselves, Yuri. Look, you told us to survey the area, and we did exactly that. So how about we divulge into some details? We searched through some cities and found an odd group of guys, spoke like they were part of some unit.
The army?
We don't know, but they don't have the weapons to support that deity. The one we caught alone seemed unnaturally patriotic, deathly loyal. To me, he seemed broken, unstable. Either way, they shoot on sight, so don't give them the chance.
I'll notify our men. Give them the description you gave me. Fuck. Don't suppose it's any good news, huh?
Well, look, it isn't all bad. There's a weird group we found in the fucking junkyard. They love copper wire, scrap, anything that isn't nailed down. Shit, they almost tried to steal our muffler.
Their lives seem fixated around scrap. Metal, gold, copper. They praise it. They are peaceful enough to trade with, but listen to me when I tell you this. That they are not to be fucked with.
A chance for trade. Well, guess we have to look at the good side of things. What else?
Well, of course you have your standard John, James, and Jimmy. Fucking bandits are everywhere. Not exactly organized, but still pose an issue. If you have something shiny, be ready to hold on to it, because they're willing to kill you for it. Other than that, we have those... fucking feds.
They're an organized group of government types seem to be roaming the islands. We only seen them once at a distance. They were taking samples or something from the infected. They aren't just some skinny nerds, either. They have a fighting force behind them.
Not your average shotgun or pea shooter either. They have some high-end equipment, long range and short. My suggestion, I'd keep your distance, homie.
Why aren't they helping us? Fuck. Anyway, back to my men. You still haven't told me who's attacking us. killing my fucking men. What am I paying you for?
We aren't finished. Now sit down, or my brother Yuri here is gonna make sure you can't stand with those kneecaps. Anyway, we had a run-in with what we're guessing is your attackers, and the only way I could describe them is like animals. They use fear tactics, crucifixions, heads on pikes, show no fear, attack you like they feel no pain. It's almost like killing pleases them.
Will you stay? Help us fight?
No, we can't. It's not our fight. We're simply passing through. We have a boat ready to take us home. But listen to me. You have two options. You fight, or you run. Because what we've seen, what your men seen, they know. They may already be here, but they are coming.